Okay.
Hello, Mr. Ryan. How are you today? Yeah. Okay. So we learned about the linked list before. Okay. So linked list is no, it's a direction. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Right. Yeah.
Out.
Linked list. A node is a direction. So its definition is something like that. Linked list. Link a node. And then we can have the define in it. That's the constructor cell. And then you will have a value equals none. And next equals none. Okay, so and self dot value equals value. Okay, this is here. Self dot next equals next. Okay, so with the node, it's a class, it's a node with two value fields. One is the value, the other is the next, pointing to the another node, right? So look, for this node, it has the value 1, and its next, it points to 2. For this 2, it has the value 2. It points to the next 2, 3. Okay, so today we're given a linked list. We want to find out if the linked list is strictly increasing. So is this strictly increasing?
Yes.
Okay, how about this? 1, 2, 3. Why is it no?
because they're both equal at the start.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so you got the meaning, yeah? Okay, so how should we do it?
We shall...
Any idea how should we do it?
See if the first... the head is...
There are a couple of ways of doing it. So we'll talk about... So if a linked list, you know, for most of the problem of the linked list is what? We can try to solve it by converting the linked list to what? Array?
Yes.
We can convert the linked list to what?
We can draw.
To a list. Yeah, to a list. To a list. Yeah, we can convert it to a list. Yeah? Yeah, this is a list, yeah.
Yes, with
a linked list, by definition, is a graph, okay? Ryan, Eric, can I have attention, please?
Ha.
So if we convert it to a list, like that, 1, 2, 3, 4, how can we check this if it's strictly increasing? How can we check?
We can check it by if the first number is strictly smaller than the second.
Okay, and then we move this window, yeah? Yeah, we move this window, okay?
Yeah.
If you keep doing that, there's no rewards for you, okay? Okay, this is one way, okay? And how about if we... How we can also have two pointers, yeah? This is fast, this is slow, right? All right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we can just move it. Every time we check if the slow pointer points to a value which is strictly smaller than the fast pointer, right? Yeah? Okay?
Mm-hmm.
This will work, okay? Also, we can also have what? There are a couple ways of doing it. Okay, so maybe we can just write it, okay? That'll be easier. So let's go for the converting to list approach, okay? Define, check, increasing. And we have a head, yeah? For the linked list, we usually use the head, yeah? Because it's a head. To convert it to a list, let's say we have a data equals empty list, yeah? And then we want to convert to a list, wire head, well, data dot append or data plus equal head dot value, yeah? This is the same thing, and then head equals what? We are converting this, we are head here, and then we have put this value into a list, and then what should we do with the head? We should what?
You shall move it to the next one.
Yeah, so head equals
head
dot. Yeah, you get it. And after this, we have this data, yeah? We have this data, then we can easily check if it's there are two ways of doing it, yeah? For I in range, we start from second to length data. Okay, so now we have check if data I is smaller or equal than data I minus one, right? Then we return what? Return what? Yeah. Otherwise, we return what? Come on, this understand it. Come on, it's not there. Come on. Hmm. Anyway, Look at it. If
true false.
If this value is smaller than this
false.
Value for sorry come on if this value is smaller than this value what happened? Is it a strictly
false?
False. And otherwise
true.
Okay. Look, this is data I and data I minus one. Yeah, we can do this opposite. Yeah, we can say range length, and then here needs to be minus one. So we can, if we say if data I is bigger or equal than data I plus one, right? So if this current value is bigger or equal than the next value, then it's not a strictly increasing, right? So then we can do it. So what's the time complexity for this one? Just look at this approach. What's the space complexity?
O n.
Yeah, the data, yeah. And then O n. We're going through the list twice, actually. It's O to n, but we drop a constant, which is O n.
Yeah.
Like going to once, another once, yeah, two times. Okay? Okay, so this is one way, yeah? But we can do this without allocating, without converting the linked list to a list, yeah? So we can do this. While head dot next, right? So the head dot next is not empty, then we can check. If head dot value, okay, but head is not null, right? If not head, then we can return true, okay? If it's given an empty node, return true. Why head dot next? If head dot value is what's next value? If it's bigger or equal than head dot next dot value, right? And then we return what? Return what? Otherwise head. Can you fill the blank? Head equal head dot what? Huh? Return what? Come on. If head dot value, return what? Head dot next, yeah? And what's this?
I said that!
Yeah, return what? If head dot value is bigger than head dot next dot value, if current node's value is bigger
true.
Than the... If the current... Think about it, don't just guess. It's the same. If head dot value is bigger than the head dot next dot value, so what happened? Is it increasing, strictly increasing or not?
Nope.
Then what should we return?
False.
Then why you say true in the beginning? Huh?
I was saying true and I accidentally said
true. Okay. Okay, this is true, okay?
Yeah, I that one true.
So look, this way, what's the time complexity? What's the space complexity? Are we using any linear space? Oh, one, yes. Okay. So that's one way of doing it. The other way is what? The other way, quite similar. Come on, you tell me. Wait. Okay, so look. Again, okay, if not had return true, okay, so let's just make sure every case is, corner cases is considered. Return true, the empty cases. Then fast equals head dot next. Slow equals head. While fast, if slow dot value, is bigger or equal than fast value. Return what? Return what? Look. This is slow. This is fast. If slow dot value is bigger than fast.
False,
yes. And then what should we do next?
Return true.
Not yet. What happened? We here is return true, yeah? If we can't
Yay!
Find anything.
That's what I
and there are two missing here. What can you get? So what should we do with that?
I am the cleverest.
Sorry? What's this?
Fast.
What's this? What should I do with the slow and fast?
Shift it.
Yeah, so what should we do?
Plus one.
There's no plus one, then no. Slow equals
dot
what?
Next.
Slow equals?
Slow dot next.
Oh, and fast equals?
Fast dot next.
Yeah. Or slow equals fast, yeah? And fast equals fast dot next. This is also okay, yeah? Because fast is slow, slow dot next. Am I right? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Make sense? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Or another one, if you don't want to use the fast or slow, you can use the previous one. So This is previous.
Why would you want
previous? Previous equals head, and now we have a current. Okay, current equals head on next. Why current? And then here we said if previous value equal bigger than the current of next return false, and then what current previous equals current, yeah, and then current equals current of next. It's the same, it's just a different naming, yeah, but basically it's the same, yeah. So we have 2 points, yeah. Okay, so to sum up, so how many approaches have we talked about today?
We talked about three.
So what I mean, basically, actually, there are. I would say there are only two. You know, one. The first approach is to convert a linked list to a list. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. But this is different implementation. It's quite similar, right? So the first approach, we converted all the numbers to all the linked list into the list. Then we can compare if a
array.
It's
still different.
Yeah? A little bit different, and we convert.
Yeah,
compare.
They're still different.
Okay, so what did I just say? The first approach, converting
is converting into a
list.
Yeah.
And then we check.
I smell something.
We check if.
I smell coffee.
Okay, we check. Come on, listen to me. I have. Oh my dear God. Okay, so I'll handle that later. Okay, so let's sum up. Listen to me, we convert it to a list. With the list, then we can easily check, right? Yeah. Or we use the pointer. We check if the current node is bigger than the next one. If it's bigger than the one, that's definitely not a strictly increasing linked list. Then we just terminate return false, right? And then with 2-pointer, you every time you compare to adjacent nodes, right? You can have it, you can name it current dot next, or you can name it slow fast, or you can name it current and previous, right? Yeah, so basically these all three approaches are the same, just different naming. Okay, the time complexity for this is O(n) and the space complexity is O(1), right? Okay, that's it for today. Yeah, bye bye.
Bye
bye bye.